Jeff Cucinell and Kevin Fitzgerald here, two of the voices of Z89 Sports, and we are here outside MetLife Stadium getting you ready for Syracuse-USC. But before we get to the game, we have some Syracuse football tickets to hand out, and we're going to test some fans' knowledge of their SU football team. Kevin, what do you think?
I want the biggest, baddest Syracuse sports buff. If you think you know it all, if you think you know your Syracuse football, come hit us up. We're going to be walking around MetLife all of today getting ready for the Syracuse-USC game. It's going to be pretty fun. I want to see if these guys know their stuff.
Let's take to the parking lot. Hi, fans. Here's how the game works. We're going to ask Syracuse fans three questions. First one easy, second one a little bit difficult, and third one we're really going to try to stump them. If they get all three questions correct, they get tickets to an upcoming Syracuse football game. We have our first contestant right over here. Sir, what's your name?
Dr. Mike Lentini.
Dr. Mike, how you doing? Where are you from?
Syracuse, New York. Originally from down here, though.
Syracuse, New York. So you must be a Syracuse fan.
Very much so.
All right, we're going to ask you three questions. If you get all three right, you go home with two tickets to Pittsburgh on October 5th. First question, we'll start out with easy. What number does quarterback Ryan Nassib wear?
12.
Correct. One for one. Second question, Ryan Nassib broke 4 school records last week in his performance against Northwestern. Name 2 of those records.
Completions, passing attempts.
Correct. We're down to one more. One more, and he goes home with 2 tickets to Pittsburgh. Last question. What state is Ryan Nassib from?
Pennsylvania.
Correct. We're going to Pittsburgh. Congratulations, Dr. Mike.
Thank you, buddy.
And go Orange Day. What do you think about the game?
I think we're actually going to have a great chance to win today. This weather's going to do very much favorable things for us. So we're in this one today.
Is Ryan going to have as good of a game as he did last week?
He's going to win it for us. I don't know if it'll be statistically as good, but we'll be right there with you.
We got another winner. Hopefully we got one over here as well. What's your name, sir?
Mark Greenwood.
Mark, how you doing? Are you enjoying this rain here? It's starting to really come down.
Absolutely. I'm loving it.
All right, Mark, we're going to ask you 3 questions. Hopefully you get them right, and you're going to Stony Brook. Question number 1. Syracuse plays another team next year at Penn. I almost blew the answer. Maybe you'll get it right now. They play another team here at MetLife Stadium next year. What team is that?
Penn State, I guess.
Penn State, you got it. Congratulations, Mark. Second question, hopefully I don't give you this one too. How many fans does MetLife Stadium hold for a football game?
Over 82,000.
Correct. We'll give it to you. It's 82,500. So we will give you that. Last one. You get it right, you're going to Stony Brook. Syracuse has played at the Meadowlands 8 times. What is their record at the Meadowlands?
Ooh. Oh. Wisconsin, we won. USC, we lost. No, he's 8 games.
8 times. What's their record at the Meadowlands?
Yeah, we'll go 4-4.
It's 5-3. So close. But, Mark, thanks for your effort. What do you think about today's game?
I think we got a chance, no doubt. We just got to hit people and hurt people, and that's the name of the game. No doubt about it.
I'm still soaking wet, and we have our first female contestant of the day. What's your name?
Stephanie.
Stephanie's here, and she wants to win tickets to Stony Brook. Isn't that right?
Woo!
All right, Stephanie, first question. Who is the quarterback for the Syracuse Orange?
Is it Ryan Nassib?
Correct. 1-1. 1-1. We're doing well. All right, second question. We're going to try and make this a little easy, too. What is Syracuse's home field called?
The Carrier Dome?
The Carrier Dome. We're 2-2, Kevin. I don't know. Will she win the Stony Brook tickets? We're about to find out. Third question. Name 1 Syracuse alum who is currently in the NFL.
Donovan McNabb.
Hey, we'll take it. We'll take it. He's looking for a team. Congratulations, Stephanie. You are going to Stony Brook. Kevin, we're sending it back to you.
Hey, we got a brand new contestant trying to give out some tickets, and what's your name? Who are you?
I'm Matt Brazil with 2 L's. I'm trying to inspire the world.
Now, you're a Syracuse alum. You're from Syracuse?
Class of 06, represent, and I bleed it. I've been here all my life, and I'll be here till the day I die.
Well, Syracuse USA kicking off soon, so we got some trivia for you. Now, you're a Syracuse native. Question number 1, former one-time Syracuse quarterback Greg Paulus, he's a Syracuse guy. Where did he play his college ball? His college basketball beforehand.
tough one, but I'd like to say Duke University. He's a traitor. Duke University is my final answer.
He bleeds orange, and he's got that question. One down. So there you go. Number two. It's a little bit tougher now, Mark. Coach P, Paul Pasqualoni, longtime Syracuse coach, took SU to 9 bowl games. How many of those did he win? 5, 6, or 7?
I know he had a good record. We always won when Coach P was there. I'm going to go with 7. I shoot high always. 7-7, 7-0-7. I'm going with 7.
You shot a little high. You should have stuck with your 06 class. You won 6 ball games in those 9 bowl appearances. Hey, Mark, good stuff. Hey, enjoy the tailgate. You getting ready for today's game?
Yes, sir. We're going to shock the world. Did I mention that? We will. Shock the world. Cue.
All right, we're all huddled underneath the tent. It's raining outside here at MetLife, but we got the tailgate of Ryan Norton's family here. Guys, how you doing?
We're doing well.
So you're Ryan's dad?
Yes.
How's it like coming down here to MetLife for the first time?
It's great. We were at Syracuse last week for that tough loss, but, you know, we're excited about the game, and hopefully the weather holds up.
Now we got some of the other family members around here. Who are you guys? You're a little excited about the game coming up here?
I'm Ryan's brother. I'm excited for the game, but even though they're probably going to get killed and everything. Yeah.
That's right. He's got the good hair to go with it anyway. Who else do we have?
He used to be the youngest child in the family. He's no longer. He's going over to the USC tailgate over there. We are so excited. It doesn't matter that it's raining. They're going to do great. We are so psyched. Come on. Cuse, Cuse.
Hopefully no more mingling with the USC tailgates from here on out. But, guys, you're a little bit excited for the game today?
We are the grandmothers. And yes, we are excited. He is. He's our favorite grandchild today.
You're proud of him for these last couple weeks?
Oh, my God, yes. He's wonderful.
Well, guys, hey, good fun over here despite the rain. Jeff, where are you at?
All right, Kevin, it seems like I got a little lost here. I'm here with a Bear and a USC fan, not where I'm supposed to be. But, sir, we're giving away tickets to Syracuse Stony Brook if you can answer 3 SU trivia questions. What's your name, sir?
Gurr.
That's
Bear for Adam the Mamph.
His name is Adam the Mamph, the Bear, apparently. This is the kind of SC fan that's been brought to MetLife Stadium. Now, sir, I'm going to ask you a trivia question about SU. If you get it right, you get the tickets. Here's your question. Name all the starters from Syracuse's national championship team in the 50s. Go. You have 10 seconds.
Jerry McNamara, Kamara Anthony, DeMar DeRozan.
I think next time you should do your scouting better.
David
you're
Robinson.
Wrong.
5.
You know what? Goodbye. Go. We'll send it back to you, Kevin. Go Syracuse.
Well, that's it. We're out of our stock. No more tickets left to give out, but a fun day nonetheless. Coming around all these tailgates. Syracuse fans, they're pumped and ready to go today. We got some fun and some crazy tailgates we had to hit up.
Hey, I had a lot of fun. You had a lot of fun. The fans had a lot of fun. No matter what happens in this game today, a big win or a big loss, I think the Syracuse fans go home happy, and those USC fans, they can go and have fun themselves.
I was going to say, you had some fun with some crazy USC fans earlier today. Again, that's kicking off in just a bit. Syracuse and USC right here at MetLife Stadium. That's it for us. SU Trivia, we'll be back next week.